Begin to regrow new hair in the balding areas or your money back.
Grand Rapids' grandmother is sentenced to life for the contract killing of her daughter-in-law. Found more victims of a doomsday sect. They've discovered a total of 920 bodies. About breast augmentation. It's time to stop thinking and act.
10 months, John Moss Jr. is the youngest child to finish basic swimming at the Encino YMCA, earning a level one certificate.
Incredible. Can you excuse me for a minute?
Yeah, sure. Hey, you know what? I'm glad we're doing this, getting together.
Yeah.
It's important.
Me too. Toshis.
You're on toe. Did Beth tell you she's on toe, Edward?
It's called point, Mom.
Personally, I'm on heel.
You mean you are a heel?
Yeah.
Edward knows I love him.
You guys want anything?
We're done, actually.
Hey, what happened to all the leftover Chinese? There was a ton.
Oh, you know, I threw that out. I didn't like the smell. How did you know? I saw these and I love them.
Good.
See you tomorrow.
Okay, bye.
Oh, you know, you look younger lately. I mean, you always look young. It's just that you look younger than you did when...
Thank you, Edward.
All right, then.
All right. Bye, Edward.
Bye. Edward likes this misogynist trash, sorry.
Misogynist?
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that your album?
Last year's.
Oh.
Thanks for the breads. You're staring at me.
Am I? You're getting tall, you know.
Yeah?
Tall and skinny.
Yeah, I noticed. I like it, don't you?
You're beautiful.
Hey, we got any big plans this weekend?
I don't think so.
Good. because Dad asked this morning at breakfast if I could spend the weekend, and I just, you know, I wanted to check with you first.
It's fine.
Okay. Gotta share the wealth, you know.
Yum, it smells good in here.
What?
This.
For you.
Thank you. You're gonna make me fat.
What about you?
Oh, I woke up ravenous. I already ate everything I could get my hands on. And I'm meeting Melanie early so she can copy my math homework.
Are you responsible for everyone's math homework? How do they pass tests? Never mind, I don't want to know.
Sit down, okay?
Okay. This is great.
Oh, gotta go. Love ya.
Okay. Mwah. Have a good day. Thanks. Be careful. I love you.
Jessica's gross. She wears way too much makeup.
What is she thinking?
She looks like a slut.
I like glitter, though.
Yeah, I like glitter. Is she coming to your party?
Of course. Everyone is. Well, everyone except dorks.
Like Mark.
Like Mark. Like Edward. Like any seventh grader.
Yeah, seventh graders are the worst smelling people in the whole world. Did we smell that bad last year?
Tell them I'll fix when I get back.
Hey.
I'll call you from the car.
Why don't you guys come on in?
Dr. Moss?
You got it.
Let's go, Rachel. Come on.
Do you know why you're here, Rachel?
Rachel.
You're gonna help me?
What would you like me to help you with? Do you want to tell me how you see things?
Yeah, I'm really trying, you know, but, she lies, she steals, she's bossy with her little stepsister, who is a doll. And she's not listening. Look at her. See, this is just the kind of thing that she does.
What makes you think Rachel's not listening?
Well, look at her. I mean, she's tuned out.
You think she tunes you out?
Yes.
You think there's any problem with Rachel's hearing?
No.
Well, she's not talking, and she's not being distracted right now. I think it's safe to assume she heard us.
Yeah. Okay.
Rachel, you want to tell me how you see things? No?
Hey, you know what? I have some coloring books. Would you like to color in one of them? You can take your pick.
You know, I'm really worried about her. I mean, she's not doing well in school. She has no friends. I mean, she tells me that nobody likes her.
Is that what it feels like when you're at school? Who else lives in your home?
My wife, Gail, and her daughter, Emily, who just turned 5. She's an adorable child, very loving, you know, fun to be with. She doesn't understand why Rachel is always so mean to her. I mean, there's a scene every day. It's like none of us can ever just relax.
It must be very hard for you, Rachel.
Wow, an orange sky, that's very creative.